Jessica, thank you. Baltimore City police arrest a 17-year-old in a murder from earlier this month. It happened on April 14th, just before 1 p.m. in the 6200 block of Pennington Avenue. That's where 52-year-old Daniel Pitts was shot and killed following a possible road rage incident with a teenager. The suspect was arrested on Sunday and is charged as an adult with first-degree murder.